The president of the United States would be informed very quickly.